welcome to the sixth video in this leaflet tutorial series. In this video, we'll learn how to add a scale, which can tell you how large something is on the map, and how to add a watermark to represent your company logo on the map. Those two elements can be added with L.control, which holds an HTML element in static position within the map container. Scale control is also defined in the leaflet library. The default scale, which we just added, shows both the metric and imperial scales in the bottom left corner. We can change the kind and position of the scale with the scale options. The same controls are defined in leaflet, but here you can also create your own element, like a watermark. When you are creating new controls, you need to use a capital C. Every new control is assigned parameters from L.control through two methods, onAdd and onRemove. We can define what these will do in our new control. With this watermark, control code is important to define the source location of the logo and its size. To display the watermark, we type this. And finally, we can change its position in the control options. That's it. Now you know how to add a scale and watermark to your map.